go for.
Hey guys, welcome to the next exciting episode of Sky Factory 3 with me, yours truly, the Blue Gopher. So today what I want to work on is expanding our capabilities a little bit. Now we have a dark room. Oh, as you can see also, I went ahead and fixed the dark room a little bit so it was even on both sides and made this fence the rest of the way around. The one thing I noticed is our sword is crap. So that's one thing we're going to do today too, is we're going to make a better sword. One of the things I also want to do is expand our capabilities now that we have cobble infinitely. Maybe work on making that automated and building a non-hostile mob area with grass, and definitely maybe do a tree farm so we can start expanding our island a little more with wood and cobble and some other materials. So let's see what we can do about our sword. I want to maybe get some flint. I got some bone and some wood. Let's see what we can do with that. Let's get some flint here. Let's get about, I think we're gonna need like, well, it's all going over here. Getting some of this stuff. There we go. Let's get some more of this. So if you didn't know, you no longer have to break the gravel. Show you here since I get... Oh, come on. Give me one more. Oh, I got it. Cool. You can take the gravel like so, and you can put it in there like so, and it gives you that. All right, let's see. Tool rod, wide guard, sword blade. Oh, don't need that one. I got these all like backwards here. Let's see, sword blade, bone, durability 50. Alright, what else we got? Durability 120. It says 120, but man, it's crap. Let's see, what else can we do here? I really don't. Let's see. Oh. Bone tool rod, durability 200. Oh no, it's down here. Head durability is 50. Okay. Head durability is 200. And it's 2.5 attack. I don't want gravel, I want cobble. Attack is 320. Handle is minus 50, so we definitely don't want that. What is the bone again? 2.5 with 200 durability. A little less attack, but the durability is definitely better. That and that. There we go. And if we go here. My cross guard. Did I not make one? Oh, yeah, I did. And we'll call it Mr. Bone. And let's repair, just out of curiosity, let me go ahead and repair this one, too. We can repair them side by side. So, plus 5 attack there, plus 6 attack, durability... Should be a lot higher. Did it tell me what overall durability was? Durability is 375 there and only 17 there. Yeah, so we are going to sayonara. Get rid of that. There's no mods out here for us testing on. Oh, I'm sure there'll be some a little bit. Go ahead and eat some noms, or in this case, drink some. Oh, I wanted to see. Take that off. Can I add modifier yet? Maybe I need more? Let's see. I don't know how to add modifiers. Huh, I'll figure that out. I'm a noob. Where's my sword? Did I leave it in? I left it on the table. Jeez. There are hatchet. And oh, it's already maxed out. Da-da-da. And I think we should be good. Yep, can't add. Alright, so, oh, there's some mobs. Let's go give our new sword a try. A creeper and a skeleton. Loot bags. Loot bags. Nothing. No loot bags. And bats. Stinking bats. Oh, I'm just gonna leave these bats alone. They're gonna drive me batty. Ah, batty. I'm so poor at jokes. I got jokes for days. Oh, so today I have discovered that the world is completely bipolar. Bop, bop. Ha ha ha. Sorry. Couldn't help myself. Thought I'd share that with you. Alright, so let's see here. Let's go. Alright. Take that off. That off. That off. I think we're gonna need. Make a little staircase going up. That should be kind of cool. How many stairs can I make? Oh. Some stairs. I got some slabs too. That's good. Come on. There we go. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Huh. Man, I'm on the bottom slab. Don't go anywhere, so I gotta go one more out. Then we can go that. So, there we go. And all right, so now we can add some stairs. Oops, shit. Man. There we go. It looks nice. Need some more. I don't have any wood. I got twerk. Everybody's favorite thing. Twerking. So the first thing we're going to build here, I believe, is going to be our tree farm, because three trees just ain't cutting it. There's one, two, three. Okay, cool. And I really don't care. I just want to get this stuff out of the way and hatchets. Planks. Labs. There we go. Oh wait, let's put some stuff away. Inventory management. Let's see, what do I not need? I don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Bones, don't need. And saplings. Let's go ahead and plant these. Might need some more wood. Name my girl while I'm doing that. Alright. There we go. Now we're cooking with Crisco. Alright. So this will be on, so I can get, there we go. 2, 4. So it's 1, 2, 6, 7, 9, 14. Did I count that right? Oh, probably. I don't know. 1, 2, 4, 5, 8. Big enough. Four, five, six, seven, 10, 11. Oh, count right? Nope. Don't think I did. I need to go back one. There we go. I'm just gonna fill it in. What I'm gonna do for that, and I'm gonna cheat. Let's see that cobble. Ooh, what are those? Builder's wand. Magical wood. Yeah, I can't do iron, so I gotta do the stone. It's cobble, so cool. I can make that right. Meow. With some sticks. Do I not have any cobble? Oh, yeah, I sure do. Cobble. Blammo. There we go. Ooh. More sacrifices. Why are you trying to put a full block there? Okay. Oh, it's not. Okay. Cool. Oh, I should have been doing this the whole time. So much easier. Oh, I'm out of wood. So let's go kill our sacrifices. We could really use an ender pearl, excuse me. Which Reaper. Fuck. Why is getting ender pearls like pulling teeth around here? Die. Anything good? Infernium essence, which we need. Some more bones, a few arrows, and a bow, some sugar. Nothing spectacular, that's for sure. Get some more trees going. More wood. I like getting wood. I like twerking and getting wood. Sorry. Ha. Told you. Full of really bad jokes today. Alright. Bust the leaves. And bust the wood. And planks or slabs, excuse moi. There we go. Finish this off. Right there. There we go. Alrighty then. Hey, looks like a platform. And this will be the first layer of our tree farm. Let's grab some dirt. I've only got 8 pieces. So, what do I got in here? I can mulch that. And I know I got a lot of saplings too. Oh, Matt. It's Matt. Yeah, I can't speak. Today, we will mulch this, and this, and this. I only need about this much dirt for now to get this tree farm going. Let's get a small one. We might add some more layers too if we decide that we need some more dirt. But we'll need more dirt anyhow, so we can make... what do we got here? Why can't I mulch wood chippings anymore? Did they patch that? Really? Huh, let me see something here. Now I'm curious, because I just updated the game like 2 seconds ago. I guess I should read the notes when I do that. Well, not 2 seconds ago, but before I started this episode. All right, let's see here. Oh, it appears they got rid of the wood shavings. You dirty people. Man, now we're going to have to use shears. Oh well, c'est la vie. What are you going to do? It is what it is. I don't do that. Okay, smoking though. That makes it a little harder on us. Not a big deal. All right. Do I have, what I got in here? I guess I got saplings in here. Oak sapling. That's 16. We'll hold on to that for now. We might need it. See what happens. Wow, they took that away. That's all right. I need that. And okay, now let's go up here and build us a tree farm. What we're gonna do? We're gonna come away from the edge here. Let's dot that one. That one. Dirt. Okay. We're gonna do one. Yay! Leveled the hatchet up. Did I get a modifier? No modifier. Oh, I guess we're not getting modifiers anymore, are there? That's cool. There. Pieces left. Oh no. We'll get some more. Until then, we can plant what we got. There we go. Get some more dirt going. Some of these dang silkworms. Can't believe we can't mulch wood shavings anymore. Or chippings. Wonder if you can do leaves. Guess we'll find that out too. Something we'll have to try. Oh, I want to put some fences around that too, maybe, but maybe not like the fences like we have. So, all kinds of fun stuff out here. Let's go see if we got any Endermen. Endermen. An Enderman? What are you? You're a little dude. Not what I want, though. I want an Enderman. I know I built this tall enough for Enderman to spawn. Killing mobs. Die. Anything good? Ooh, what's this? Potion of healing. Another essence. And some bones. And some rotten flesh. We can mulch that. Let's go back, get our dirt. And you know what we can do? We can see if we can steal this dirt out of here. Replace it. Thank you. Your service is no longer required. Let's go up here and finish this. We got some nice little aisleways to walk in here. In between. Make sure I don't back off this thing. That'd be my luck. I think I can get one more row in. Yep, one more row. Not right there. Between. There we go. Two. I'm gonna have to get some more dirt. Three. Really? One more piece? Whatever. I'll add some stairs over here too to go up that way eventually when we expand out more over there. Need one more piece of dirt. Rotten flesh, silkworms, anything else in here? Means now I can't use wood chippings anymore. Saplings. Need one more, right? I think I just needed one more piece. Yep, just one more. And we have a tree farm. Not even on the achievement book for us to do. But, you know, it's cool. We'll make some shears. A huge waste of wood. Bam! Item number two done. We got our new sword, we got a tree farm, and we got some more mobs. Let's see what we got. A skeleton and a creeper. And what are you? I don't know what you are. But you gotta die. You are the next contestants on the slaughterhouse. And if I can reach the bat. And where you at? Where you at, bat? I got bats in my belfry. Oh my god, seriously? Ooh, a loot bag from bat. Sweet. It's a common loot bag, but it's a loot bag. We can still get good stuff. Bats are driving crazy! Screw it. Leave them alone. What do we get in our loot bag? What else we get? Spawns, arrows, skin, or flesh, and one loot bag from the bat. Raw chickens, prismarine, and some wheat. Cool, we can make bread. Or grind it down and make lots of bread once we get a sag mill. Alright, so the next thing I want to do is put that in there. That in there. What kind of seeds we got here? Let's see. We got melon. Do we have grass seeds? We got potato seeds. We can get a potato farm going and a wheat farm. I really want grass seeds right there. All right, so let's build a big. Build a big farm or big. Where do we want to go with this? Animal farm. We'll go off this way. We're gonna need more trees for more lumber for that though. So this is like the biggest twerking scene ever. Let's stand right here and twerk all these trees. Look at all this twerking. Jeez, yeah! Twerk it. Twerk it. Ooh, alright. That's enough for now. And let's do rid of the leaves. I don't want to use you. I really need to be doing a crook with this to get the more saplings. But I should have enough to replant. And I need some noms. Time to go munching on some grindage, buddy. Alright, let's cut some wood down. Oh, I threw my hatchet. Wow, I did a lot. Holy cow, look at all the twerking that happened. You know what I should have done? I should have went through and connected them so when I vein mine, I can get all of it here. It's cool. I'll go back and connect these like a checkerboard. Oops, I need to go fix our axe. Do I got for now? Get a whole stack here. Let's go fix our axe real quick. There it is. Alrighty. Look at all those leaves I'm gonna lose. Whatever. Yep, Baymine's fun. Kind of like Terraria, you know. Terraria has built-in Baymine. You smack the bottom of the tree, and the whole tree falls. I like Terraria. You guys like Terraria? I like Terraria. Let's get the rest of this wood. I have to go repair the axe again. I'll fall off. There we go. Let me put some railing up. I don't want you. I want you. Oh, crap. Man, butterfingers today. Can I do the last one? Sweet. All right, let's go collect our wood and these saplings and replant. That's much better. Now, what I might do, and it's obviously later on, you know, just for some variety, we'll add some layers on top of this tree farm and add different kinds of trees. That'd be cool. I need some more dirt, though. What else do I got? Nada. All right. Go here. Lots of wood. Lots of wood. I think that's enough platforms for now. Let's make some more stairs just to have them. Enough for now. And let's get going on this passive mob farm. I don't need to repair my axe again. Go do that real quick. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack jump over a candlestick. Sorry. Can't help myself. It's catchy. That stairs. How many layers did I go up here? It's two. Oh, I don't like doing it like this. There's always that, leaves that block right there behind it. When I fly or whatever and I get over there and fix it, I will. You know what? I could probably fix it right now. Right meow. There. Now we have law of gravity defying stairs, because it's Minecraft. Why not? Alright, so now these are 1, 2, 3. Big don't want to make this. Ooh, I don't. You know what? We're going to put 2, 3, 4, 5. So now it's 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Looks big enough. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we just need a bunch of dirt. Fill this in with dirt. Ooh, I didn't put it on the bottom. That means we're gonna need torches. Oh well. Turn on F7 here. These are spawnable too. It'd be neater. Take you off. Nobody likes torches there. It looks tacky. Put them there. There we go. That looks better. But for now, till we get fenced up around here, put these here. We don't want some mob walking over and shanking us in the back. Alright. Now we need dirt. We require some shears. We still do wooden shears, or do they take that away from us too? But I just saw them. Yep. Alright. We need saplings though. Saplings and wood. Alright, cool. We got that. We got wood for days. And we don't have a lot of saplings anymore. I hope we get enough to do the tree farm. We're going to start using some crooks. So, how many can I do for now? 17. That's cool. Oh, they take up one space each though. That's alright, we'll do it like that. Drop off some of this wood. That, we don't need that, we don't need that. Need that, that, that. That we don't need. That's it for now. Let's make some crooks real quick. So we need some sticks. Oh, really? All right, let's do this. And that, and that, and that, and that. I can make one. One is better than none for now. I don't need all that extra. We need another chest. Put it right on top here. Plus extra wood in there for now that we don't need. I need those. Thank you. There. All right, good enough for government work. We got out here. Any Endermen? Let me turn N7. I don't need that anymore. No, bunch of creepers. Who is that creeper? We got here. Bacon Mom. Who is Bacon Mom? Sorry, Bacon Mom. Can you give us some bacon? What'd you give us? Some essence, gunpowder, bones, arrows, the normal, and the bats can just suck it. Alright, we need some dirt, so work the twerk part 2. Alright, let's get this tree going here. God, I can see I'm getting all those trees back there. See me in the back there? That's some good stuff right there. Alright. More shears I got. It's like the last one. Alright, so then we can just do that. Don't want you. What is going on? It helped I hit the right key, wouldn't it? Alright. And let's get some more wood. Wood. Oh, it broke. It didn't break. I wasn't paying attention. Gotta go fix it. And while we're here, let's see. Oh, okay, at least we can still do leaves. So it's something. We're gonna need lots of dirt. There we go. My hatchet. There we go. Probably should upgrade this. Make a better hatchet. I can make a flint hatchet. So I got a bunch of leaves here. Let's take care of this. Yeah, some mass production and some trees. Really? What I get for not holding the right key down here. Pick up all the wood. Plant the saplings. Good thing Minecraft characters, you know, are like real people, because I've been drinking nothing but straight apple juice for like 12 days now. Can you imagine what that would do to you? Whew. Talk about the Hershey squirts. Blasting fudge monkeys all over the place. Ooh, I'm got another tree to cut down. There we go. And we'll repair the axe real quick. Get our dirt. Mulch going. So really, after we do this, we're not going to need a whole lot more dirt. We will once we start our farms, which I'd like to do soon too. Try to get early going on our essence generation. Alright. Drink. No, go up there. There we go. Alright. Got some dirt. Let's go get it in. Let's see if we got any friendly Endermen. No. This is redonkulous. I'm feeling more comfortable with Mr. Bone. I am boning the mob. Get boned, son. And flesh. Anything good? Oh, another essence. Can't wait till we can just automate the mob farm like everything else. It's coming. I gotta get up there and get that. It's really super annoying. I'll do that between episodes. Ooh, I got an uncommon loot bag. I did get something good. Bet you guys were screaming at me. You got a loot bag, you idiot! I got more leaves. Did I plant trees? Okay, I did. It's like, did I replant those after I cut them down? That would have been freaking stupid. Alright, here we go. Something good. Something good. Obsidian shovel. Eh. Okay. I guess. Thank you. Not really. Righty then. Let's get the dirt laid in. So I got my wand on me? No? There we go. So I'm going to work on getting dirt and collecting resources. And once I get this down, I'll be right back. Looks like we got an Enderman. Are you going to be nice and give us a pearl? Please? Pretty. Yes! We have an ender pearl. Oh yeah. We're going to use that. Nice. Alright, so. We are back. And as you can see, I've almost got this finished. I think I'm gonna have to go get a few more pieces of dirt here. And like the true noob that you expect me to be, passive mob farm needs to be 25 blocks away. So instead of ripping all of this up, we're just gonna turn it into a regular farm for essences and potatoes and stuff for now, till we figure out what else to do with it. I'm such a noob and I don't have any more saplings, but I'm all planted, so I will get some more. It's all right. We got an Ender Pearl. We are one step closer to automating our cobble. There's a really easy way to do it, so I'll probably still do the cobble generation and not the new one, so we can save that Ender Pearl, make some item conduits maybe. I'll wait for that dirt to get done. Or we'll kill some more mobs while we're waiting. Maybe our luck will continue and we'll get a good loot bag. What is... who's that? Ray12596. I don't know who you are, but... give me a loot bag. Oh, it's the wrong flesh. Oh, I made some new tools too. Made a flint and bone hatchet and a flint and bone pickaxe just because the mining speeds are faster and durability is a little greater. So I got some dirt on me. Nope, I don't. You know what? We need to put the Ender Pearl away, like right meow. Right there. Ugh. Who would have thought Ender Pearls are so valuable this early in the game? All right. I need one more piece. Giggity! And I don't think I have anything else to mulch. Let's just get these leaves real quick. Really? Oh, I lost all of them. It is what it is. And put the fence up yet, so... stuck with what we get. Can't mulch the saplings. Well, I can mulch this one. I'm sure we'll get more. I'll need one piece. Should have enough here, hopefully. Oh, I got plenty, yeah. So I got all these down there I didn't even see. There we go. Alright, let's get our fences out. So we can go ahead and just fence this off. Probably not enough, but it's alright. We'll build some more real quick. Do 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 do. Why doesn't a watch pot boil? You don't watch pot, you smoke it! Duh. Just kidding, kids. Stay away from drugs. Drugs are bad, okay? There we go. More trees, more mobs to kill. There we go. Now we can put our fence up. And we'll have to double check our spawnable area in here. Don't want any zombies spawning in here. Well, not just zombies. Any other kinds of fun stuff. So let's turn that on real quick. Ooh, yeah, the whole mill's gonna be spawnable. Go build some more fences real quick. Be enough? I doubt it. Ooh. We'll make sure we ain't got no more Endermen out here. Well, we got Mr. Squeakin. Boy, little zombie. Dire Wolf. F20. I did it. Hear him. Ooh, loot bag. And creeper. At least I think that was a loot bag. Yay, we got a loot bag. What do we get? And, blah, coal. You suck again! Cut his head off. All right, let's put some fences up. Hey, just enough. We have one piece extra. There, there, there. Take that out. What we got? Really? All right, that's cool. I put one right there. And one right there. And one right there. Not there. There. Really? Well, okay. Cool. We go. Turn F7 off. And with that, I think it's going to do it for this episode. We pretty much accomplished everything minus one big derp that I wanted to do. So next time, what we're going to do is we'll build off the back of this some more. And this whole area right here will be our farming area. So we'll build off the back of this. We'll go out 20-ish blocks or so and make a... another mob farm, or passive mob farm, if you will. So as always, thanks for watching. Give me a like, subscribe, and leave me a comment below and let me know what you think. See you next time.